Malaysia's women's single shuttler Wong Mew Choo continues with a poor run in the circuit when she lost to China's Jiang Yanjiao in the first round of the China Masters Super Series in Changzhou on Wednesday. Mew Choo, who reached a career peak by taking the China Open title in 2007, started off strongly against the Chinese shuttler. She raced to a 14-7 lead in the first game, but a lapse of concentration in the latter part of the game proved too costly, as she lost the set 17-21. In the second set, Mew Choo suddenly went blank at 11-12 and allowed her opponent to win 9 consecutive points to take the match.
其实慢慢开始，我的状况慢慢开始回来了。至少我觉得，虽然这场输了，可是我觉得我自己基本上的球是有打出来的，只不过是不耐久，所以我觉得回去还是要需要再练稍微耐久一点，让那个精力再稍微集中一点，这样子。Mew
Choo is going through a bad patch, as she is bothered by long-term injuries and affected by her recent split with her 3-year boyfriend Lee Chong Wei. She confirmed that she and the world number one men singles player had broken up.
没有啊，其实就是那时就还没有，就是有点矛盾了。可是现在已经是确实是我们分手了。其实还好啦，都已经过去了。Then
Chong Wei cruised through the next round when he beat Chinese youngster Lu Qicheng 21-8, 21-16. Up next, he will face Englishman Rajiv Yusuf, who defeated Thailand's Sapsun Bunsok Tanonsak. Chong Wei is the only Malaysian singles player left in the competition when veteran Wong Chun Han fell to Chinese rising star Chen Long 9-21, 17-21. Malaysia's doubles pair of Chan Chong Ming and Qiu Chun Ing was also sent packing by China's Li Tian and Shen Ye. Fourth seed Lin Dan beat compatriot Qiu Yanbo 21-13, 21-13 in 32 minutes in the so-called practice match.
在北京训练的时候，大家其实打的都非常激烈，甚至有时候可以赢陈金啊、包三来啊，甚至有时候也是赢我什么的。所以我觉得可能比赛的时候，可能跟家里面有点不一样，所以他们可能会更紧一点。
The highlight match of the day was the clash between current and 2007 world champions Lu Lan and Zhu Ling from China. But the game did not live up to its expectation when informed Lu Lan beat her teammate 21-13, 21-19 in a lopsided match.
因为膝关节受伤，没有说是很系统的练。 所以我觉得今天这场比赛我只是说是当成一种是恢复后的一种就感觉吧，我觉得，所以说自己在场上总感觉可能跑动啊，或者是说那种控球能力上面，肯定比以前有所下降。因为
Defending champion Zhou Mi of Hong Kong beat Lu Lan in last year's competition, and the world champion hopes to be second time lucky if she faces her opponent in the quarterfinals. However, she still has to get past Yan Jiao in the next round.
我的目标就是先打败周敏，然后一步一步走好，打好每场球，这是我的目标。反正去年我在这里输给他了，所以我这次特别想过来打，正好又抽到一起了。
On Thursday, Malaysia's Chong Tan Fok and Lee Wan Hua will be up against Chai Biao and Zhang Nan of China, while former national players Tan Bin Shen and Gan Tek Chai will also open their campaign as the fourth seed in the absence of top pairs from Indonesia, Denmark and South Korea. From Changzhou, Chow How Ban, The Star, Malaysia.